So, boss, how did you get Ambrosius to fall for you?
Well, I captivated him with my charming personality.
It was the puppy eyes, right?
Definitely the puppy eyes.